This is a short video of something I found last night while I was eating this bag of Fritos. It's perfect X. And it's fused together. They're not stuck together. They're actually cooked together. Somehow, some way, they're hooked. So, I'm putting them in here, in some cotton balls, and I'm going to keep it in there. And I've wrote Frito-Lay and told them, maybe this is a good opportunity to use it as a marketing program. I don't know. Like a few dollars, maybe. What do you think?